So I keep this piece of old roofing on my in my garden because that's quite a good way of looking out for reptiles, and because they kind of keep underneath it, especially slow worms.
Legless lizard. All right, I think I'll let him chill out.
Cool.